Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll tell you about functions of chemical in industrial chemistry. What are they used for? If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, please consider subscribing. Smash that like button for me. Also drop us a comment below. You know how much we value subscribers. We make sure that we take time and go through each and every comment, and we make sure that we reply. This is part 5 of 8. You can check in the description. There's a link from part 1 to part 4. This is part 5, as I said. Still in the description, there's a link from part 6 up to part 8. That's it. So what is it that I'm going to show you in this video? As I say, I'm going to tell you about functions of chemical, okay? As you can notice, we do have a table on the board whereby I do have raw materials or chemicals or ingredients on the left. I'll be telling you functions of each on the right, okay? There's something you need to know that during your manufacturing process, when you know the function of each and every ingredient, it gives you a better direction while manufacturing. That's it. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can learn this, okay? Here we go with the first ingredient. The first ingredient is sodium metasilicate. What is it used for? It's used as whitening and bleaching agent in washing powder. Let's write this down. Whitening and bleaching agent in washing powder. That's it. The next ingredient is sodium sulfate. What is it used for? It's used as filler in washing powder. Okay? Filler in washing powder. That's it. The next ingredient is NP9. What is NP9 used for? NP9 is used as thickening and foam booster agent, okay? Let me write this down. Then there are a couple of things that I'm going to explain here. So it's used as thickening and foam booster agent. Okay, that's it. This NP9 ingredient that you see, it's present in most cleaning product formulation, okay? It's an ingredient that can do a lot. Some people even go to the extent of calling it a universal cleaner, okay? I do have NP9 here with me, okay? I'll show you what NP9 can do alone in water, okay? Then from there, we're going to carry on, okay? I'll show you what NP9 can do alone. You'll be amazed. This is my NP9 here. Okay. And this is water. Okay. So I'll pour a bit of NP9 on me. Okay. You see what NP9 alone can do in water? You'll be amazed. Let me fold my sleeves, by the way. Okay, so this is my NP9 here. Check what will happen. Okay, I'm rubbing it on me. Then here we go. This is water here. You see what will happen. It's starting forming. Okay. This is NP9 alone. Okay, you see the foam on my hands? So it's an ingredient that can do a lot. As thickening agent, as foam booster, and it can also foam and even clean on its own. You see the foam all over my hands? Okay, so it's an ingredient that can do a lot. You see the foam all over me. Just bring it close to the camera for you to see. Okay, that's it. I'll just wipe my hand and carry on with functions of our ingredient. I was actually doing this to show you what NP9 alone is capable of doing. Okay, so it's an ingredient that does a lot. Reason why some people even go to the extent of calling it a universal cleaner, okay, because it does a lot. And you notice that this ingredient, it's actually present in most cleaning product formulation, okay? That's it. So we need to take that into account. Just wiping myself, okay? Then I'll continue with functions of our chemical. That's it. The next ingredient, as you can see, it's sodium bicarbonate, okay? Sodium bicarbonate. This is another ingredient that can also do a lot, okay? But in the manufacturing of household product, it's most used to soften water, okay? So we're going to say water softener. That's it. Water softener. Then the next ingredient is the colluten. What is the colluten used for? The colluten is used as thickening and whitening agent, okay? Thickening and whitening agent. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel, okay? This is one of the valuable channel on this platform. Why? Because it adds value, okay? There is a lot to learn here. Make sure that you like our videos. Make sure that you share them. Also, suggest the channel to people with the interest of learning. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe and see you on the next video.